I'm going to be able to help you out with that. Okay. Yeah, we're looking at really dry conditions right through the week next week.
Love it.
Never mind this week, next week as well. And we got some warmer temperatures ahead as well. But tonight, you headed out looking at the comet. This is what it looked like last night. You can